So we've already had the bus lane on Tregoles Road, there for 21 days at a cost of around £60,000. Now the council wants to change this semi-roundabout junction on the A390 into a traffic light section. The changes have been like this for about 7 or 8 years, but these new changes, it's estimated, will cost over £1 million. Locals agree something needs to be done, but the big question they ask, why wasn't it like that in the first place? Emma Carton for Pirate FM in Truro.